Hello guys, hope you are doing great. The headache of using different jailbreaks for different devices and iOS versions on a Windows PC is over. A brand new tool called Winra1n has been released. It's an all-in-one jailbreak tool which you can use to install Palera1n Windows and Checkra1n Windows without USB on supported devices. In this step-by-step video, I am showing you how to download Winra1n jailbreak tool on a Windows PC and use it to jailbreak your device using Palera1n Windows no USB and Checkra1n Windows no USB. Not only that, I have also covered how to fix error like load driver failed issue as well, so watch it completely without skipping. You can see the supported devices and iOS versions on your screen right now. It's checkmate supported jailbreak and support only these devices and iOS versions. Let's start the process to download Winra1n jailbreak tool. You need to download Winra1n, iTunes, and iCloud on your Windows PC. I already have downloaded all these on my PC. Now I'm gonna show you how you can. You can get all these things from just one place. For that, go to the Google and type Winra1n Windows techacrobat. Give me a thumbs up, guys. YouTube will push this video to the other users as well. Open this first link. It's a complete Winra1n guide for Palera1n and Checkra1n. On this page, scroll down to this section and tap on this link to download Winra1n Windows jailbreak tool. If you scroll down a little more, here are iTunes and iCloud links from the Apple website. If you have installed iTunes from Microsoft Store, delete that first, then download that from here. It's from the Apple and that's what we need. Once you click on this Winra1n link, here on the next page, hover over to this download button and download the zip file. Also download the iTunes and iCloud from the given links. It will start downloading at the bottom of the page. I am just cancelling it as I already have downloaded all these things. After all the things are downloaded, first install iTunes and iCloud. Then restart your PC and come back. After the restart, now I will show you how you can use this. Before you follow further, here is a very important note for you. If you are on iOS 16 and attempting to install Palera1n no USB jailbreak, make sure you haven't attempted any jailbreak on your iOS 16 device before. If you have done that, you need to restore your device first, then you can attempt to install the Palera1n. Also, if you are on A11 devices, make sure you disable the passcode, touch ID or face ID on your device first, then attempt to install the jailbreak. Moreover, you will not be able to use these security options as well after the device is jailbroken. But no worries, you can still use a passcode on your device but through a tweak. For that, I already have uploaded a tutorial. You can find the link up in the card and in the description below to that. Now, extract the downloaded Winra1n beta zip file. Go inside the folder and first double click on this Apple device support.msi file and install it on your PC. It's a compatible iTunes driver which is needed to use the Winra1n jailbreak tool properly. It won't take a long time. Once the driver is installed, open Winra1n's latest version. You may see the more than one versions in the folder. Once it's opened, now connect your device with the PC you want to jailbreak and hit the trust button on the device if it shows the pop-up. Now I'm gonna show you how you can install Palera1n Windows jailbreak no USB using Winra1n. On the Winra1n Windows jailbreak tool, select the third option. It's for Palera1n Windows jailbreak, which also comes with the Palera1n loader. If you want to install the Checkra1n, select the second option and proceed the same way further. Select the third option and before you click on the next button, you can see a button below to fix driver. Click on that. It will fix any issues related to drivers on your system. Once it's done, click on the next button. Now from here, all these steps are same as they are to install Palera1n Windows. Hello guys, if you have made this far in this video, hit the like button first, also the subscribe button for more videos. Once you click on the next, the device will enter into the recovery mode. Then you need to put it on the DFU mode. On your computer screen, you can see how you can enter your device in the DFU mode. Do that within the time. While doing this process, you may see a glitch in Winra1n and you will be on the main screen again. Don't worry, it's beta program and have bugs. Just click on the next button again and it will continue the process. You can see the jailbreak progress on the screen. On this screen, if you see an error, load driver failed, you need to fix that load driver failed error by disabling driver signature enforcement on Windows. Let me show you how you can fix this. Because of such errors in this new tool, I recommend using the dedicated methods for Palera1n Windows and Checkra1n Windows jailbreak. I already have uploaded those on my channel. You can find the links up in the cards and in the description below. Go back to the article where you downloaded Winra1n jailbreak tool. Scroll down to this Winra1n load driver failed issue. And here click on this disable driver enforcement on Windows link. It's a step-by-step guide to disable driver signature enforcement on Windows. Do this and then repeat the process again. I did not face this issue. Therefore, I am referring this article to you to fix. If you see any other unexpected error, just restart the whole process. Once the process completes, you will see the done message on the screen and you will also find the Palera1n loader on your device's home screen. Open that and tap on the install button. You can also install Troll Store using it if you want. Tap on the install button and wait for it to get complete. The CLU will be installed on your device and you can install any tweaks you want. I will leave a link below in this video description to the huge tweaks list along with the resources. As the CLU is installed, open it. And first thing you want to do is to upgrade all the packages. For that, go here and tap on the upgrade all. And you are likely to see this error. To upgrade all the packages, first you need to upgrade one package. Then this error will go away. Search in the packages and find this package and upgrade it first. Once it's done, now all the other packages can be upgraded. Here you can see all are being upgraded now. Guys, do not set the passcode if you are on A11 devices. I already have published a video about how to set it using a tweak. The link is in this video's description. This is, guys, how to download Winra1n jailbreak tool, which is an all-in-one jailbreak tool to jailbreak with Palera1n Windows without USB and Checkra1n Windows without USB. Thank you for watching.